a giant... tube that smells... smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo. Right. Come on, almost there! Excuse us!
Just drive through them, Ratchet.
And came to seal it. If you hold them off,
we're on it.
Oh.
You said it, pal. We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, then I am happy to assist. undead.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this. Meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he's already underground.
Oh, no.
We must proceed to the anomaly. Worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Absolutely electric. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks?
Wow.
knowledge, I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Way to weigh things down. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Absolutely electric. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.